Hi, this is Leon Weisberg, the educator for the Adult Bus on this past March of the Living, and I have to share with everyone about the Saturday night event, Motzei Shabbat, in Warsaw, in the center of the Warsaw Ghetto, that was put on by Chabad. It was a phenomenal experience. One of the things that just is so memorable was how all these young people were dancing and singing and loving to be in the environment. The exuberance and the absolute joy that was demonstrated by these young people of being able to sing to the music of Eighth Day and to have the food that they had around them and the engagement of the Chabad rabbis and all of the people together was exhilarating. I must tell you, this is something that must be replicated year after year because this is one event that everyone who goes on the march should be able to share when they get to Poland.